you mean, just empty?
Just empty, yeah. That's
great. Oh. Bye. My dad and I just drove down to the ticket booth area to get our tickets for tomorrow and the next day, our like ski lift tickets, so that we can ski. It's so weird when we come back to this mountain, I get so many memories and flashbacks, because when I was little, we had a house in this town, so we would ski on this mountain. Like every single weekend we would drive up here. It's just super weird, but I'm excited to be back. The rest of the fam should be here soon. I think we're like the first ones to have arrived at our condo. We each have like different condos. You look scary.
I couldn't change my picture. Yours they let me change, mine they wouldn't let me.
Snow. Wow. This looks like the other one.
Yeah, they're all pretty much the same, I think. Oh, look at that. I see the lift right here.
Yeah, this is a really good spot.
Yeah, it is.
Cute. Bedroom. Oh, you got the good bedroom. You got the view. You said there's only one bathroom? This is a tiny bathroom. Kitchen.
Yeah, you got a bath. There's a bathroom in that one.
Bunk bedroom. Another bathroom. Snow. Good morning. We are all ready to hit the slopes. This is my little outfit. I have so many layers on under here. I have like this black tight shirt. I have a little half zip, a sweatshirt, my coat, leggings, sweatpants, my little hat. I still need to put my socks on, but pretty much all ready for the day. I am so excited. I'm actually really nervous. I haven't skied in 2 years, so this should be interesting. I feel like I'll get the hang of it pretty early on, but the mountain's like pretty empty today, which is really nice. It's a Monday, and with like COVID and everything, it's just like extra empty. So I'm hoping we get a lot of runs in. We're about to go meet up with like my cousins and my aunts and stuff. So here we go.
Okay, I got it.
Are we gonna drive to the mountain and put your boots on you?
Oh yeah, she's still putting. Well, yeah. I'm kidding.
You gotta let him
do it. Okay, well, I got it. I know, it just gives me anxiety. Ooh! Ooh!
Do you know how to put your boots on?
Ooh.
Do you know how to put your boots on?
Yeah, I just did it.
No, you put it on and then you walk. Oh. Before you tighten anything up, you walk and you put those into the boot properly. Then, when after it's seated in there properly, then you start to tighten it up. Start at the bottom.
Yeah, I
did. You work your way up. You do a little bit at a time. When you get it to the top, then you turn around and go back down.
Wait, what?
You start at the bottom.
Yeah.
Just a little bit at a time. You work your way to the top. And then when you get to the top, you strap that on, and then you work your way back down.
Voila.
Absolutely exhausted. It is way later now, and we skied for like, I want to say like 3 hours, and then we came back, ate lunch, and I ended up falling asleep for like 2 hours. So yeah, I showered, and now we're going over to my aunt's place to eat some dinner. I'm just exhausted. I can't wait to go to bed tonight. But yeah, I got a bunch of like iPhone footage. I hope they came out good. I like was really trying my best to capture some footage for you guys, but I'm starving, so let's go eat. It is now the next day. I just woke up, had some breakfast, and now going back out on the mountain to ski for a little bit. It's like really not that cold out today, which is really nice because I get super cold very easily. Yesterday my hands and feet were just frozen like the whole time, but I'm gonna bring some hand warmers so that doesn't happen again. And yeah, my dad actually got hurt yesterday. He like hurt his knee and fell. So he won't be coming with us, but I'm gonna go with some of my cousins, my aunt, and my uncles, and yeah, have a little day. I probably won't film a whole lot of skiing just because I feel like I filmed a ton for you guys yesterday, and I got some pretty good footage that I'm very proud of that you guys would have already seen before this clip. So yeah, I'll probably see you guys after I am back from skiing.